I have dreamed of this moment all of my life. When I was a little girl, I would save the fabric from my grandmother's sewing scraps. I covered my bedroom walls with paint swatches and pictures of furnishings that I cut out of magazines. For me, it has always been about spaces and buildings and shapes and color. My high school notebooks were full of imagined interiors instead of the notes that would have helped me get better grades. I worked 3 jobs for 4 years to get to this and have eaten ramen for weeks so I could afford this outfit. Was it worth it? What if my designs don't stand out? What if they don't like my work? My whole life could change today.